I totally didn't want to do this today. Kind of a letdown after the craziness of having two other people in the house with another dog. So there are five entities in the house, and it's a lot different than just two. What brought me around was I watched somebody I follow on Instagram. They just did a ultra marathon, 95K in 18 hours. And I'm like, you know, that inspires me. And that's kind of why I watch them. They've transitioned in their personal life into a lot more athletic activities. Well, I really don't know. I've only been following for a little over a year, so I really don't know what they were like before, except for what they say, which was they were not particularly enthusiastic about running until they found trail running. And I've been running on my little trail outside my house for years. When I got the hips done, running's not good for you. And I said, well, what about trail running? He's like, yeah, you could do trail running, which is what I was talking to him was talking about the trail running. So here I am, not wanting to do the workout. I'm trying to make this feel comfortable. And then I'll go to the maybe two and a quarter miles. But then the next one is like three something. That's what I'm building up to. All because I love to follow somebody who's active and more importantly inspires me to do it. Watching somebody who's active, who's doing something that makes you feel, you know, a little hunger in the belly. I mean, really, you got to have a little bit of hunger in the belly for something. And that's what watching this person does for me. Gives me a little hunger in my belly. I got to get at it. The point of this was to just really get a workout in. But I'm prepared. I'll talk to you later. I'm going in. What I'm trying to say in the video is there are so many content providers on there on the different platforms. Find one that motivates you in a topic or a hobby or a sport that you like. The important part is that you feel motivated when you watch them. And if you're feeling motivated, use that energy to get out and do the exercise or the hobby. Get out and change life. I'll see you in the next one.